win. Get me out of here.
Huh?
Low on cash, you say? Then start using your brain. I raised you good enough to figure it out. Prudent. Buy stuff and sell it someplace else and make the money that way, you hear? I snuck my CB in so you listen out and you listen good. Because when I uses it, it means I got something important to tell you. Now, I got some friends, if you can call them that. No good skunk sniffing ass weevils, more like. But I told them to meet you outside and said you'd take them to Skeeter's Creek. Because they's gonna pay you good if you does. So you get them there and don't disappoint your old mom. What are you waiting for? Thanksgiving? Follow that green route on the map and get it. One of the dang jury on my... Now you're thinking good. See, if I was on the jury... The fellas who run these bars has always got one ear to the ground.
Hey, Missy. Listen, I heard all about what happened to your mama. Dang miscarriage of justice, if you ask me. Shoot, I ain't no lawyer, but you give me 10 minutes in a room with a judge, I'll get your mama's conviction overturned before you can say reconstructive surgery.
Thanks, Red. But we're taking care of it the Jackson way.
By running the judge over in your rig, huh? I like it. So how can I help?
Listen, Red. I'm looking for one of the jurors on my mama's case. You know anything that'd maybe help?
I heard Slitz over there saying something about being on jury duty. You should go over and say hi. Thing is, though, well, Slitz ain't exactly the friendliest of folks, so you be careful. And if she starts looking kind of distant, best run. Fast.
Strap my butt and call me a skunk. That's one of the jury on my case. You go talk to her and see how much cash she wants to pay me.
I heard you was on the jury for my mama's trial, and, well, I was wondering if maybe we could talk about the way you was gonna vote. I mean, maybe there's something I can help you with, and in return, you could help me.
Listen, sister, batting those eyelids and wiggling those hooters at me ain't gonna work. But sure, I'll help your mama. For a price. You raise enough cash to pay for my new hog and, talk. You're complete!
Hey, don't do nothing I would.
Here's what you're gonna do.
Well, howdy, cousin.
Junior? Cousin Junior? Shoot, I thought you was in Capital City working on your wrestling career.
Huh, I was, but the doctor said it weren't right for me to continue, what with me suffering that concussion, and that dislocated kneecap, and the hernia, and the testicular torsion, and a broken neck. But I mean, shoot, just because a fella can't walk properly, see straight, or remember what he's talking about, doesn't mean he can't with the, I mean, does it? Huh? So anyway, what's the, yeah. You be careful, cuz!
Since Hurricane Monica blew through the county, folks is paying bonuses for delivering goods.
Health guru whose latest book, Finding the You You Deserve to Be and Keeping Your You Happy, is currently...
Go spending all your cash in sirens.